You're rubbing so fast.
Our story of the World Wide Web begins in 1989. Here we find forward-thinking scientist Tim Berners-Lee. Tim was creating a global communications platform that would change the course of history.